See some great blocking here, but also the big fullback right here, Oates. Watched him lean around, and watch how quickly Miller senses it and just gets downhill. He's not hesitating. He's getting north and south right now behind those blocks. Even Proctor, that freshman, is able to help out to get up to that linebacker. We've been waiting for him to have a chance to get into space and make some plays, and now you get the eyes on the threat of Milrow. It can open it up for the backs, and McClellan takes it in for the go-ahead score for the Crimson Tide.
Second touchdown for McClellan at the 34-yarder, and a short touchdown here, and Alabama's lead is 4, because remember, the snap was rolled back on Michigan's PAT. We wondered at the time, and a game this close, teams this even.